think cobble pots would help. End of the phone, Waylon. Cobblepot, what are you doing back there? By the way, if there are frame dips in this episode, as there were in the previous one, I'm terribly sorry, I have no idea how to fix it. I thought I had fixed it by turning on V-Sync, but that solution seems to have died. So just enjoy the dulcet tones of my voice. Nice one, Crocodoodle! Oh? We're playing Super Mario, are we? We can do it this way. You know, the correct way. Sewer, random television or two. I think I've stumbled into the lair of the Ninja Turtles. What are we building? That a bunch of Croc. Where's the tail. Beware me! Aren't you just a cute little snack? In front of me. Oh, right. Crocodoodle! Together? What are you, a bunch of girls in a club? Or did you decide to synchronize this for some reason? Did in-service just let out? What have we here? A large safe. Documents? Useless. You want Riddler? I'm not Riddler. I am Croc. And you are at the very least unconscious. Maybe dead, we can only hope. And Waylon used to be a pro wrestler. Sorry, hold on. You have a jacuzzi. Come on, Croc, get up. Oh! Anga! Kids, I think you're fighting someone who's quite literally bullet. Cobblepot, you're needed in here. I think we require explosives. A radish? And now it's a bomb! Look, kids, your parents lied! Vegetables will kill you! And this is when it gets arrested. fantastic!